Hello there. Welcome to EXTRUDESIGN.com. In this video, we will talk about fluid displacement comparator. Let's get started. A fluid displacement comparator is one type of comparator, which has very limited applications. And it works on the principle of the liquid rise in capillarity tube. Check the schematic diagram of fluid displacement comparator. Fluid displacement comparator consists of capillarity tube, graduated scale, fluid chamber, diaphragm, and plunger. Let us see how the fluid displacement comparator works. A capillary tube is used, along with a graduated scale attached to it. This arrangement is placed on the fluid chamber, as shown in the schematic diagram. This fluid chamber is having a relatively large cross-sectional area. It is filled with the low viscosity fluid. At the bottom of the fluid chamber, there is a diaphragm as arranged. A plunger is attached at the bottom of the diaphragm. This plunger captures the deflection and transmits to the diaphragm. When the workpiece is contacted with the plunger, the deflection will be transmitted to the diaphragm. The diaphragm will get deflected, and a small rise in liquid level in the capillary tube occurs. This will be measured with the help of the scale attached to the capillary tube. When the workpiece removed from contact with the plunger, the diaphragm will get to its original position. And the liquid level in the capillary tube gets back to its original position as well. With the fluid displacement comparator, we can achieve up to 1500 magnification. Due to the certain disadvantages, fluid displacement comparators have limited applications. The major one is that the liquid will be expanded to the temperature rise, so not suitable for all temperature conditions. This is all about the fluid displacement comparator. Thanks for watching, see you in the next video. Please subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to get notified.